Okay, so we're going to head back down to mine, and then I'm going to get my tripod, and what I'm going to do is basically, I completely lost my train of thought. What the heck was I going to say then? It's gone completely out of my head. I was going to say something. Anyway, never mind. So, we'll head back down to mine. Hiya. So, right. Okay. Oh dear, sorry. I was doing a video for some reason down this, and I was thinking about something, and it's gone completely out of my head. Oh dear. Anyway, never mind. It couldn't have been that important. So, yeah, what I'm going to do is, what I've decided now, is we'll cut through where I normally cut through. This is a little side street thing. Not always, but more often than not, we'll use it as a shortcut. So, we'll go this way, and then we'll head back towards my street, and I'll just show you exactly where it starts from, sort of thing. Listen to that. Wow. So, see, what I also like as well is I love the fact that the local people from their houses get, they do their own thing and all. I love that. Absolutely love that. I think that's so cool. Why not? Do you know what I mean? I love the fact that local people do their own thing. Neighbours get their stuff out, they get their tables out, they get their barbecue. Nice one, mate. Cheers. I think it's brilliant. Why not? Why not, man? That's what it's about. It's supposed to be about everyone. Do you know what I mean? Love the neighbours do that. Never mind all the corporate flipping whatevers and this, that and the other. Hi, mate. How are you? You okay? Cheers. Like I said, I love the fact that people do that because it's so cool, man. It is so cool. It's not just a corporate thing. Right, I'm gonna shut it off again here because of the music situation. So I'll catch you guys later.